While wedding 11 couples at Kalangala Pentecostal churches yesterday, Pastor Godfrey Muyanja emphasized the importance of having mass weddings on the islands, saying this will save residents from expensive ceremonies.
Speaking, there are many couples who have been staying together before they have sanctified their marriage. They don't have enough money to organize their special wedding. So that's why the church has come in to help and encourage such couples to come together and make a special wedding.
This is the first mass wedding to be organized by a Pentecostal church in Kalangala, and the church plans to organize it annually to enable people who don't have enough money to wed.
Clearly now, that's the way to go. As we have done it, I know many people will come and say, this is the way. We can come and also have such mass weddings, because it has been being done in town and the big cities.
Different couples across the islands have made their marriage vows before the congregation and thank the Lord for reaching this milestone. Preaching during the wedding service, Pastor Simon Kayemba urged the couples to work hard for their families in order to glorify God.
I've been preaching there. Marriage according to Bible standards is between a woman and man. And men, according to the Bible, are commanded to love their like their wives. That is Ephesians chapter 5, verse 25. Women are supposed to submit. As long as you're a woman, please make sure you submit to your husband. When you do that, your marriage will be better.
Gerald Seguia, the head of Fathers Union and the chairperson organizing committee, appealed to the newly wedded couples to always stick to their vows. My message to them is to obey their covenants which they have made today between God, their wives, and before the church. Teopista Lulese Nkungu, the Masaka District Resident Commissioner, urged residents to take advantage of mass weddings since they are affordable. These mass weddings don't require a lot of funds, and before God, nothing much is needed. Come on and make your marriages holy so that you can raise up your children as God-fearing citizens. May God bless you all, give you twins, and give you love for your country. This is the first mass wedding to be held in a Pentecostal church in Kalangala District. Report compiled by Samuel Nkuba for the news.